I'm under heavy fire. Needless to say, it's a little stressful, but these eye-tracking glasses I'm wearing will tell me how effective a soldier I can actually be. Eyes are often referred to as the windows to the soul, and I'm here with Peter Hartsbeck, founder of iMotion, to put that phrase to the test. Now, Peter, how does eye tracking actually work?
Well, basically, we have a camera that actually observes your face, and then we can measure on the pupils and measure exactly where your eyes are looking on a screen. But we can also wear glasses that you walk around with, and where we can also test exactly what you're looking at.
So how is eye tracking technology being applied today?
One area it's applied is for tactical training. So you can test on soldiers how their performance is. So you give them on these eye tracking glasses and let them go through a series of tasks, and then you can actually measure how well they did in that particular task. Another application area is marketing. So we can test, you know, exactly where people look on your website, for example, if they know how to get to the next video, what they click on, and then in marketing, testing on, you know, TV advertisements, the Super Bowl ads, this kind of application area is also very big today.
Now, you mentioned tactical training. Are there any kind of situations you guys would be able to put me in so I can test it out?
Yeah, definitely. I think we could send you out on a paintball course, and then we'll see how you perform.
All right, time to get suited up. What do I need?
Justine, are you ready for battle?
I'm ready.
My colleague Bob, he will put the eye tracking glasses on you, and then we'll get you rolling.
All right.
So Justine, let's get you set up with the eye tracker. What we have here is a pair of glasses that you're going to wear, with a camera that's going to monitor your eye motion and another camera that's going to look forward at your field of vision. Okay, Justine, are you ready?
Yeah.
On my mark, go.
Was exhausting, but I can't wait to see what this footage actually looks like. I'd like a replay of my victory.
Justine, by looking at the video of the eye tracking, you have a very fast reaction time. So to give an example, you come over to the window in the fortress, you come up, you identify your three subjects very quickly, and you eliminate the subjects, and then you move on. So that's a good example of how you can actually test a soldier.
I used to play paintball quite a bit when I was younger, so it's amazing to see this technology being applied to this. Now, how do you see this changing in the future?
Well, there's so many new opportunities opening up. One of the things that will definitely happen in the short term is that you can combine eye tracking with biometric sensors and facial expressions. So basically, you can measure the motion response while you also know where people is looking. And that will open a new, whole new world for also for scientific research. Then there's the more scalable applications, such as that it will be built into your iPhone, it will be built into your laptop, and also into your car. So if you imagine that the good side of it is that you will have some applications that help you in your everyday life, so that you're sure you don't fall asleep while you're driving, you know, that the phone opens by itself. But on the flip side, which can be, of course, one of the issues, that there is an intrusion of your privacy. And that's, of course, what we try to do in the best possible way, so it doesn't change the world to a worse place than it was before.
I don't want these electronics watching me.
No, I agree. And that's why we do everything we can to develop this technology in a responsible way.
My eyes have told me a lot. For one, they've told me that all of my Call of Duty playing has definitely made me a better soldier. While our eyes may be the windows into our soul, it's important that we use that view for the right reasons.
I did it.
But it's so weird because this powder is so fine, and you can create this crazy structure from it.